changed hats. This one's a little bit cooler. I got my dividers, and what I did is I set them to the diameter of my hole. I'm recording. That's Mama again. Thought I was talking to her. But anyhow, I set it to the diameter of my hole. And so what I'll do is start working on taking this down, and I'll just keep using this to give me my width on it. Now, I'm not going to record the whole time I'm on this, but this is part of a Dremel type tool, and it's a small sanding disc. I got the revolution set pretty high, and you can see I got a fan going on. And another way to do this would be, and it'd be a nice way to do it, is a couple ways you can do it. Is on your end, find your center, and then take your compass and do a 5/8 inch circle. And then, or what you can do is you can mark it out, and depending on the way you want to go, you could use a back saw or a coping saw or whatever, or a regular hand saw, and you could make like a regular flat tenon like you see on most furniture and stuff. But I decided to do it this way because I wanted to use a round tenon. And so that's what I'm going to do. This takes it down pretty quick. You could also just use your belt sander. And set it up in the vise. Run it on it like that, or do it like I'm doing it. Too far off. The thing to always remember is you can always take off, but you can never add on. to be careful. Because it's a real bummer when you mess it up and you got to start all over again. And we're getting pretty close. Now, if you got one of them handy dandy little things that hook up to your drill, you can make your mortises a lot faster. But I don't have one of them handy dandy little tools. I wouldn't mind having one, but I don't. Okay, that side is fine. So we got to go to this side here. Okay, that's fine. I'm going to mark this. There we go. And I'm just putting a little hook in here. And that should be fine. And a little bit there that you can take off. One thing I like about these Dremel type tools is that they're so easy to control for fine adjustment. Yeah, there we go. All the way around now. Just about. The hair off of here. And see what I did is I took it down at the base, and now all I got to do is take this tab down to match. Nice fit. And that'll fit. That's going to end up fitting down into the mortise real nice. It's not straight, it's not absolutely square, but it's close. And with the wood glue, it'll hold it the rest of the way in there. Got a fan going because it's been super hot around here lately. Initially, we got some rain and made real human. So I've got to change out my sanding